top of the morning to you guys out there. Man, it's so nice and cool out here. For anyone that needs to hear this, and I would encourage you to maybe share this or pass this on yourself through your own words, your own mouth. For anyone that needs to hear, find purpose in your life, right? I am so grateful and thankful for the loved ones that I have, the people, my family, the kids, my job, my house, my bills, all that gives me purpose to get up and push in life for the next day. Anyone that needs to hear this, find some purpose. If it's caring for a loved one, if it's caring for an animal, if it's, you know, getting up to just do what it is that you're passionate about doing in life, I would encourage you to find purpose. I think that is the key. Even when you retire in life, I hear people say, yeah, and I gotta find something to do to keep me busy. Everyone has to have purpose. And you just have to find what that is. It's different for everybody. There is no one right answer. But find that purpose. Because each day you wake up, you're blessed. Do something with that time. You may not be in the best shape. You may not be that same person you were 20 years ago. You may not have that strength and power. But you're still here. Find purpose. Adios.